I destroy all blurry visions. I destroy all strangers, all familiar spirits. I destroy all masquerading spirits. Oh, my right hand, reveal all my enemies in the name and the blood of the Lamb. Dreams in the stagnancy and defeat, in the valley of the stagnancy and defeat, all my dreams come out by the fire of the living God in Emmanuel's name. Destroy all spiritual blindness in the spirit. I will see what the Most High God wants me to see in my visions in Emmanuel's name. I shall be in my victory in this battle, and all my visions shall come out of the valley of stagnancy and defeat. I come against every power of darkness and the devil fighting against my visions, my spiritual eyes to see, my eyes to see in my visions. I shall see clearly in my visions from this day forth, even forevermore. I destroy all blurry visions with the fire of the consuming fire of the living God. I come against every dream polluter with the consuming fire of God. I come against Oh, my heavenly Father, I apply Exodus 14 and 14. For the Lord thy God shall fight for thee, and you shall hold your peace. O Lord, Most High God, fight for me and let me hold my peace. Most High God, take hold of shield and buckler and fight against all my dream killers, dream polluters, and all those who are causing me spiritual blindness and spiritual deafness. Die by the consuming fire of God. Every witch and wizard cursing my visions, hiding my visions, anywhere it's buried, release it by now by the consuming and fire of God. Holy Spirit, fire, go and receive every single one of my visions and destroy every snare, trap, and net that the enemy is using against my visions. I apply Exodus 22 and 18. I suffer not any witch to live who's fighting against me spiritually in the name and the blood of the Lamb. Every mind manipulation, every memory loss, every forgetful vision, every spirit of forgetfulness, every evil veil covering my eyes, I come against you with the consuming fire of God. Lose your grip over my spiritual eyes. Every mind blanking, I come against you with the consuming fire of God and Holy Spirit fire. I destroy all your works with the blood of the Lamb. Spiritual veil covering my eyes, I come against you and destroy you with Holy Spirit fire and the consuming fire of the living God in the name and the blood of the Lamb. Every scale in my eyes, come out in the name and the blood of the Lamb. Every covering, blinders of the